know, Joe, your wee little earnings, as she calls it, has brought us.
I am so happy to be here with you, but promise me that whatever has got a hold of you, you'll continue to fight it.
Look what I bought. A kite for my bed. Look at the tail. I told Nan I wanted all colors of the rainbow for my sister. That is the most beautiful kite I've ever seen.
I shall leave you too.
No, why stay?
I'll go write a letter to Father and tell him how beautiful the cape is this time of year. I love you.
Come, out of the chair. Help me put this kite together.
Tell me more about New York.
It's a circus.
A circus?
Clowns, waltzing camels, dancing horses. Sometimes you can ride out on the street.
And the women, are they shameless?
Some of them, anyway. It's an amazing place, Beth. I'm going to take you there someday.
To New York.
And we'll dine in the finest restaurants, and see Shakespeare, and ride the omnibus, and mingle with unsavory characters.
Joe, I have something for you.
Marma says the shell is over 1,000 years old. And I believe that once it had an amazing life, if you put it up to your ear, it speaks to me.
What does it say?
It says, we grow up too fast. You're one.